He's toothless, he's ruthless. Goldberg better not underestimate him.
Here he comes. It's been a long, long time since we've seen this walk from Goldberg. Let's remind you very briefly for our fans in Baltimore, get your tickets for this Sunday's Great American Bash at the Arena Box Office and all usual outlets as we focus in on Bill Goldberg's walk, surrounded by Atlanta's finest, Scott Hudson.
Bill Goldberg makes his way to the ring, the long walk, a walk he made next door at the Georgia Dome in July a couple of years ago when he became the World Heavyweight Championship. Lightning may strike twice here in the Phillips Arena. He won't be World Heavyweight Champion. He'll be bigger than that. He'll be bigger than life if he shuts the mouth of the pit fighter takeout.
I don't know about lightning striking twice, Scott, but I can hear the thunder. The people in the Phillips Arena going absolutely insane as Bill Goldberg is back where he belongs, at the top of WCW.
This capacity crowd on its feet. From the top level to the bottom level, to all the luxury boxes to our right, and reach high to the ceiling for the brand new Phillips Arena. He is back home, and Tank Abbott, very smartly, I should say, goes to the floor. Good thing to stay out of the ring, because this is Goldberg's moment. And listen, if you will, to the fans.
That roar is deafening. I don't think Goldberg needs any pumping up, but he'll take it. What a shot. What a standing sidekick. Knocked him right out. Remember, Goldberg took out Bret the Hitman Hart with that same maneuver. Bret Hart hasn't come back yet. The Tank is still in there, but Goldberg firmly in control.
Stiff potentially tickle.
Goldberg already countering everything Tank has. He ducked the punch.
Here we go.
Steiner with a chair.
He had him in his crosshairs for that spear, and Rick Steiner came in and obliterated him with a chair.
This was Goldberg's big moment, his return to his hometown, Atlanta, Georgia.
Are they going to spoil it? One, now two, he got up. He's not dead yet, but they are hammering him in. The relaxed rules, the referee letting this thing go. Can Goldberg come back from a chair shot in these two men?
Hey, Goldberg's so good! Oh, boy, the odds have been even right about now, guys.
You heard what Kevin Nash said earlier in the telecast, and he was there for it. He was watching his back, and here comes Big Sexy through the band, through the ringside area here.
7 feet of cavalry is about to hit the ring. Goldberg!
Big spear.
Oh, did he tattoo Tank Abbott?
He speared him as Rick Steiner's on the floor.
Yeah!
Jack Killer!
Oh, yeah!
1, 2, it's over!
That's it! Rick Steiner cracked open Goldberg's head with a steel chair. He took the abuse of Abbott and Rick Steiner, and he speared and jackhammered Tank Abbott.
Head. What an amazing display of power by Bill Goldberg. Goldberg ducks the clothesline. Here's a spear. He almost killed Tank Abbott as Kevin Nash dragged Rick Steiner out of the ring. Oh, what a shot, Scott Hudson.
Unbelievable. Thousands and thousands in attendance at the Phillips Arena going nuts for that maneuver. The jackhammer from the man, the bomb, Goldberg. Oh, is he back and better than ever.
Head cut wide open. We're back into another era of Bill Goldberg.
Thank you. Stitch me up.
I guess you showed Miss Hancock that no one steals your spotlight.
I'll take that. Thank you very much. You're new here, aren't you? What is your